A saber-toothed tiger. Well, anyway, half a one. Well, this isn't getting me breakfast. Here, Fido. You're cranky before breakfast, too. Be quiet! Yum, yummy. My favorite vegetable, duck. Like he's crazy.
That is correct. Absolutely 100% correct.
So that's the way it is, eh? All right, then. Cavemen get to go swimming, but I never get to do anything. Well, what are you looking at? Don't just stand there. Do something. Now go get it. The big lummox. Well, now isn't that clever? The hunter's helper. Now come on.
for a guy that never took a lesson in his life.
Wait here. Well, just what I wanted, a duck breakfast. Gee, I can hardly wait. Come on, Fido.
Wasn't such a hot idea after all.
Good night, folks.
Geflogen für die Kommandos in der all over the place. Verstunkene Höpfe und das Hitler-Schwein. Ich mix mir so meine Weidonissen und Trumpfte. Die schreien, die schießen, die schossen lassen.
Mir weiß nicht, was der Lässe bedeuten, was sie schneiden soll kann.
Thank you.
It's the sign of the old world over. It's the poor what gets the blame, while the rich has all the gravy. Now, ain't that a blinkin' shame? Put out those lights!
Schultz! It will be exactly 6:45 1/4. Schultz?
May I present you with this little token of our esteem?
For me? Dankeschön, dankeschön.
Oh, just a little going-away present. Well, see you around.
Schultz! Schultz!
Bitte, mein Herr, haben Sie ein Feinpfennigstück? Dankeschön. It's all yours, Von Limburger.
Hello, Schultz. I want you to... Oh, is that you, Mert?
Mr. Smith, a whole mess of Mr. Smith. Of Mr. Schmidt.
Ach du lieber, mein Herr, mein Pumpkin, mein Welt, mein heiliger Mensch!
A folk wolf in sheep's clothing.
would you?
Great
Uncle Dillingham Duck.
Did I cry spinach when I stood a duck on Plymouth Rock? Did I in Washington give up with Ellie Fulgin Hawk?
Did Daniel Boone and me quack quits when Injun shaved our scalp? Did John Paul Duck give up the ship or ever holler help?
Hey, Daffy, Americans, don't give up.
No, Daffy, Americans, don't give up.
That's right. And I'm an American. Duck.
Up there in the sky.
It's a bird.
No, it's a plane.
No, it's Super American. Couldn't hit the broadside of a duck. Ah! They got me. Yipe!
Get him, Wowie Moore. We tweave him.
Take it easy, Rover. It's no way to retrieve a duck. Look. Gentle-like. See, Larimore?
Hello. Sorry I had to plug you, Mr. Duck, but I'm a sportsman. A great, great sportsman.
A great sportsman, eh? Listen, sport, you don't know the meaning of fair play. What chance has a poor, helpless, fluffy little winged creature like me against you? You with your bullets and your shotgun and your knife and your duck call and your hunting coat and your hunting dog and all kind of stuff like that there. What protection have I got? A bulletproof vest, I suppose. How does that get there? How'd you like to meet me in a fair fight, Mr. Sport? All things being equal, man to man, Marquis of Queensberry rules. That's different, eh? Yeah, that's something else again. Yeah, you don't like that, do you, sportsman? No. Yeah, you don't like it, huh? Like it.
Ladies and gentle ducks, in that corner... In that corner... He's a dog. You can have him. What a tramp. Elmer Fudd.
Hello.
Hooray!
And in this corner, a duck who needs no introduction. That outstanding exponent of clean sportsmanship. That champion of champions. Your friend and mine, our own, our beloved Daffy, good to his mother, Duck. Now, boys, fight clean.
Oh, brother!
No rough stuff. None of this. Or this. Or this. Or like so. Or this. Or this. Or this. You understand?
Yeah, you mean none of this? Or this? Or like so? Or this? Or this? Or this? Or this? Huh? How about a little of this?
Absolutely,
You know, there's something awfully screwy about this fight. Or my name isn't Larimore. And it isn't.
You got him punchy, champ. He's practically a dead duck already. Now get in there, psych. Go on in there, knock him out. Give it to him, champ. Let him have it, champ. Getting a little thin on top. How about a little something to stimulate the scalp?
Now shake hands.
Which hand do you take?
That one.
Nope. Wrong. Guess again.
All right. I'll take that over there.
Ain't he a dope? You sure this is the one you want? You're right. It's the right one.
And here's round one coming up. Once you're in 9-10, you're out. The winner and new champion, Daffy Duck.
I'm not the one to complain, Mr. Weffley, but I thought you said no wuff stuff. None of this, or this, or this, or like so, or this, or this, or this.
That's all, folks. Better hurry. I just got 10 minutes to catch my plane. Hold everything, Fesso! opportunity is knocking. But I've got a very important appointment. I'll say you have. My card. Yes, sir. Daffy Duck, personal representative of the most sensational discovery since the Sweater Girl. He's colossal, stupendous. One might even go so far as to say he's mediocre. I give you that paragon of pep and personality, Sleepy Lagoon. You're a packed house. The kid's on. The orchestra gives him a four-bar vamp, and the kid gives it to him like this. I'm just wild about Harry, and Harry's wild about me. Now the heavenly blisses of his kisses fills me with ecstasy. That's just a rough idea, you understand? He's the sweetest chocolate candy, and just like honey from a bee. Oh, I'm just wild about Harry, and he's just wild about Ken. Cannot do without, he is from the south. Can't you hear me shout, talking with my mouth? Could you ever doubt, he's just wild about me? The kid finishes mid thunderous applause. Hooray! Hey! He takes a bow. They're screaming for an encore. Encore! Give us more! We want more! Let's have more! Give us some more! Give us some more! Ah, but does the kid give him another song? No. He makes with a banjo solo, like so. Just a minute, Chubby. You ain't seen half of the kid's repertoire. Well, here's one the kid does that you like. Hoo-hoo! Go, chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom, woo-hoo! When sweetie down the Rio de Janeiro, she makes love to Caballero. It's something he can't resist. When she kisses him, he's just like enchiladas with a dish of Capistrano and a bunch of fighter's fist. When she loves him, Nico Munatova. She is a one hot tamale who can love him goodbye, golly, in September and November. Not to mention cold December, in the springtime, in the summer, or when autumn leaves are falling. She will love him. Up on, shake up on, shake up on, shake up on. La la, la 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 la. Woo!
Even though you're only make me living, laugh, Clara, laugh. I'm a cowboy, yes sir I am. Yes sir I am a cowboy, yes sir I am. I'm a cowboy, yes sir I am. Yes sir I am a cowboy. Or the land and the sea, are ready to fly anywhere the duty calls, ready to fight to be free.
You're just an angel in disguise, who wandered out from up above. La da da dee da dee da dee. La da da do 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 do. Over hill and over dale, we're always on the dusty trail. Hunting foxes, hunting quail, tally-ho. I am a hunting fool, giddy-up, giddy-up, giddy-up. My horse and I are of the finest breed. Giddy-up, giddy-up, giddy-up. Just like the wind, I ride my stalwart steed. Sure of foot, sure of eye. Peeling onions make me cry. This makes no sense, so do I. So don't you go and beat me, Daddy, to the nearest bar. Yeah! And now the kid goes into his finale. And what a finale! All right, let's see what the kid can do. Okay, Sleepy, do your stuff.
Oh, 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 oh. blossoms bloom again in the garden.
My heart.
That's all, folks.
This winter, I'm gonna stick around and check up on this winter business.
You'll be sorry!
I should be sorry. I got the whole lake to myself! Good. Get a load of this. This'll kill you. This'll kill you. Ice. Snow. Snowfly, don't bother me. Snowfly, don't bother me. I'm really hungry.
Oh, for a loaf of bread.
A jug of wine? And thou? Food! Food! Oh, boy, look at that T-bone steak! Yum. Hand sandwich. Ouch! Is it food? Food! Food! Food!
Beans! 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 Nothing but beans. I'm sick of beans. Beans for breakfast, beans for lunch, beans for dinner. Always it's beans. Boy, what I could do to a nice juicy steak, or a slice of baked ham, or some roast duck. Roast duck, that's it. Oh, for that foul taste in my mouth once again.
If I didn't know.
Abigail! Abigail! Look
Look at this poor creature. Do come in out of the cold. You must be hungry. Why, you're just skin and bones. But we'll fix that. There's nothing we'd like better than a nice duck for dinner. Is there, Abigail?
Name your poison, kid.
What would you like to have to eat? Some soup or consomme. Our chowder's good today. A T-bone bordelais. What is your order? You love our new green peas. Our shrimp and cheddar cheese. And sherry, if you please. A dib order. To try our bologna. A slice of salami. Some vitamins A, B. Just place your order. We have a candy yam. A moving picture ham. Our short ribs of spring lamb. Our shorter. Of buttered buns we boast. To try our free French toast. An orange sherbet roast. Give us your order. And with that tucked away, you'll know that that ain't hay.
That ain't hay, brother.
That's all. Ooh la la la. Ooh la la la. Ooh la la la. Ooh la la la. And now for our dessert.
Now, fellas, wait a minute. Not that. You don't want to eat me. I'm not a duck anyway. I'm a pigeon. I'm a hummingbird. Listen. Fourth floor. Clocks, locks, socks, smocks. And lingerie. Listen, can't we settle this amicably? Hey, just a minute, bub, just a minute.
Every night when the moon is shining bright down in Rio de Janeiro. Boom, chi-boom, boom, chi-boom, ah, chi-boom, boom, chi-boom, boom, 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 boom.
See, I like the South American way. And I do mean South. That's all,
Western skies are shining down on you.
Howdy, you all. Don't shorty a lie to my little Duckaroo. Here's the water from our little oak tree that just grew. And remember that your papa was born to punch like you. So timid, so shy,
so retiring.
Oh, gee, kid, you really think so? Honest, engine? Yeah, I'm the quiet type, all right, but I could sure go for you. Only my boyfriend, little Beefa, won't let me have no fellas. He shaves the head off. Gee, kid, he's liable to be here any minute. Oh, gosh, there he is now.
Yeah. Who's afraid of a little old insane?
Daisy June. Student in the house.
We don't use any ammunition, folks. We save it all for the army.
I want a divorce.
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 The first case is Duck vs. Duck. Mr. Daffy Duck.
The best years of my life slaving over a hot nest. And what thanks do I get, you barnyard boob? The minute my back was turned, he did it. You fugitive from a feather bed. Well, you water-soaked weasel, don't stand there. Say something. Say something. Don't you dare open your mouth. You and your lies. I want a divorce.
Now, Mrs. Duck, just a minute. Just a minute. Suppose you tell us just what happened.
Well, Your Honor, everything was going along all right until one day last week. I had to go over to my mother's and... Now, Daffy, I may be a little late, so I want you to sit on Junior and keep him warm till I get back. And if you don't, I'll wring your fool neck.
My love.
Remember now, none of your nonsense.
Yes, my love.
Now listen, you stay in the house and keep that egg warm.
Yes, my love. Yes, my love.
Yes, my love. Yes, my love. Yes, my love. Woo-hoo, yes, my love. Yes, my love. Yes, my love. What's that?
Yes, my love.
Where's the egg? Where's the egg? Where's the egg? Where's the egg? Where's the egg?
Sam! Get up, Sam! Mama's little darling. Daffy! This is the last straw! I want a divorce! I want a divorce! I want a divorce! I want a divorce!
And what have you got to say for yourself, and Mr. Duck?
Please, please, Judge, give me just one more chance.
Well, all right, but remember, just one more chance.
Ralph and Mattel's pen. Why don't I get this right now? Ella comes well.
Alakazam, and you get an egg. Oh, dear. And for 15 years, I've been doing it the hard way.
Thank you.